So, what's happening? Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's the only way he gets back to Agent Locke.
Okay.
So he tries to kill himself instead.
I don't think so.
You think or you know?
He's pretty good. Had it only been tonight.
Okay.
Steam's doing stuff. I'm trying.
And Cody, you don't have update Katie.
Mallow!
Terminant. But I still see the same.
He's probably snoring away.
What a noob.
What a noob.
Oh, you need to go in there.
Okay, hang on, I gotta see if this thing is...
Why the fuck did Steam... How do you change it back to online mode? This is bullshit.
You go into Steam and set
it
to online.
It'll automatically put you back online. There's no manual.
Yeah, there is.
Connection, you don't have connection. Do you have a storm near you?
Click the Steam drop-down tab. It should give you an option to go offline. That should change to go online.
It should also be at the bottom of your screen in your main Steam tab.
Yeah.
Online again! Oh, I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chase my blues away. Nobody?
Nope.
Sorry. Well,
no.
Works for our crew. It's too bad. Noobs.
I just got a message from some random group that Half-Life 3 has been announced. Has this been confirmed? Okay, then that's bullshit.
I've heard so many Half-Life 3 announcements. It's unreal.
Unreal tournament. Wait! That's Half-Life 3. I'm already in-game, Cody. Damn!
I know. Yeah.
With burn? Okay.
Red deck.
Vampire cat.
They say red deck wins is a name of a deck. This is... red deck kills yourself. Hello, red deck lose.
Come on, Magic. You can do it. There you go.
Come on, Steve. Come on, Steve.
Best 2 out of 3, right?
Right, hang up.
Hey, you can't change your decks after you choose.
Alright. Oh, so you gotta use it both rounds?
3.
All three.
Alright.
Well, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Let's go, Dave.
Okay, yeah. Go, Cody.
Go, go, power, run!
Alright, we're locked in.
There you are, okay. This'll do.
Where'd I have a poker face. No.
Pop, 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 poke your face, pop, pop, poke your face, da, da, da,
poke
da,
her
da.
Face.
Poke your face.
Poke her face.
Your
poke
face! What? Eh.
Which color combination is it?
As far as we know.
The fume spitter, so it's mono black.
Where's that commentary, guys?
Brian!
Don't be asleep.
He can be from Cody.
We cannot see him because of Twitch.
So it's Cody that needs to do the commentary.
Freaking Twitch. Cody, do commentary now.
What do you mean round two? What happened to round one?
She's not as good at it, though.
It's turn two.
They do have the same deck. Is this a mirror match?
Did he trip over a fence?
Yes. Now, dude, Ren is raging. Just lady.
If you don't like gay marriage, blame the straight people. They're the one who keep having gay babies. Thank you.
That was the informant.
He sacrificed something to destroy my card. I guess he sacrificed Fume Spitter to destroy my Night Guard patrol. Why though, I don't know. So just wanted to get rid of it.
What are the scores?
15 me.
Uh-oh.
You can do this, dude, Ren.
No, hang on.
You sound less enthusiastic than the others when they do a commentary. Okay. What are you doing looking at Facebook at the same time? Personal life.
What's that taste like?
Not when you're hosting a tournament.
Oh, not attacking me? Hey. That one. Massacre Worm, read it. Holy fuck. Oh, my 5-5 has defender now. And is going to be sacrificed. Oh, you little fucking dick. Moonrun. Moonrun.
Moonrun!
Double win.
I was gonna rage, but after Moonrun, I don't think I can.
Wow. I only heard that happen with couples, you know, where you combine their names. Well.
Who put the moon and the moon run out of the who put the lamb and the
lamb
and
the
moon? Moon.
Yes.
Link to youtube.com.
Don't tell me no, I'll do what I want.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'll do what I want. Don't give me no lip about it.
Coop. Oh, wait, it's Cody's turn.
Mm-hmm.
Cody. There. Look at porn laser.
Did you just say porn theater?
Yes. Look at porn theater later.
Moon. No one listens to Atrio anymore, D.
Atrio!
Channel, Moon. I love them, though.
Round two.
Going aggro fast. Yeah.
Adrian's wearing a tutu?
Yes.
Oh my.
Tutus? Hey Cody,
yes.
Didn't I draw a picture of you in a tutu before?
Katie, whatever sick fantasies you have, keep them to yourself.
It was a long time ago. It was a long time ago. When he shaved his head.
Katie's a creepy.
I know, she's got the porn mag of the longest penis in the Minecraft world in her bedroom.
Hey, Dante broke that, not me.
It's still in there, though.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, it's a Swedish porn mag and
so
Minecraft.
Funny.
Keep on going.
Dude
read it.
We all read it. It's legendary. Okay. Yeah. I wonder why that doesn't count as a land.
I mean, it should.
Meh. Playing a creature?
I think my commentators are more into it.
Yes. No, it's
okay. Can we get some, like, can we get some auctioneer commentary? Like.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, be nice. Doing to French,
French
frog.
Well,
doing French.
Dante goes through a language barrier too.
French accent.
Do it in French.
I'm like, you're alive! Excitement!
That was a lot better.
Mama Jaibon puts in.
Puts in!
Puts in a fromage.
Fromage.
Actually, he's not asking that.
Fromage. It's beyond
so cheesy.
The fromage qui fait squeak squeak.
Squeak way, what?
Squeak squeak fromage, St. Albert.
Elle prend des frites, puis tu mets du fromage qui fait squeeze-squee, puis la sauce en tubaire.
Oh, yeah. Only that I can attack with.
What's this, the life?
What is life?
Who have
only people who've known my old username will get that.
Et on dirait que du grand va.
You little dick.
Oui, c'est ça.
Little dick.
Yes. Wait. Didn't I do damage to you? How are you
when
still alive,
Coop? You children to destroy Dude Run? That is horrible!
Coop! What the... Did I... Oh, fucking shit. Now I remember why I don't like this game. My deck choice sucks. I need that one.
I think it's a really good deck. I wouldn't mind having
I
it.
I can't
I like
win them. With this shit.
Because I picked the black deck, it's
yeah.
That your deck's kryptonite.
I know.
I'm the black
and
against
the white
your pretty
deck.
Forest.
Yeah. I built a better green-white deck than this shit.
And I built right. A better blue deck.
Can you move? Can you move, Coop? Come on.
Is this game next year or two?
It's three technically because of Kodiak recording, but it's two really.
I mean, is it this game three or game two? Round two.
It's game two. I'll probably end with. No, it's not.
So no one
it's
is
not really
the
that
hunter.
Close, no, because he's got flying type. And I don't. And I also can't block with the 3-3 now, because he did shit to it.
Well, I'm gonna make myself something to drink, and I'll be back.
It's the dread.
In phase, Cody.
What did you do?
Hitler's graveyard. Three.
The evil laugh coming in. Mm-hmm. Someone is sure about themselves.
Not really, no.
What?
and decides not to attack.
Go, go, dude, run.
No. We need to plan this out, dang it.
You can do it.
I don't think you can. Don't encourage me yet. No.
Sad face.
I don't care if that was wasted. You're not getting an army off of one of my cards. What was the point of that?
Gave 3 plus to my shade.
So?
In case you decide to attack.
Well, how do you know I want to attack? I've got an army of 1/1s.
It's just for protection.
Well, this is protection too, so what am I gonna do?
I thought you were gonna summon a bunch of sapperlings.
Nah.
You could've.
Got a bunch of sapperlings, why would I bother with that?
You could get more.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, sir. What? You're not letting me do that. No way, that was a waste. Maybe not. What's fear do again?
Only,
oh, you dick.
Only a black can defend against it.
Or
okay, I'm done.
Look, you made him rage quit.
Don't. You're not helping. That was the least helpful thing right now. Thank you.
Hey, Derek, want to play a game with me?
No.
But it doesn't have to be magic.
No. That actually made me more mad. Thank you for pointing that out.
Well, don't rage quit. I want you to stay.
Whatever. I'm done.
I hate the black deck.